What's up, y'all? It's getting more social. Playing 2K. I
think it used to be 30 by 50 an hour.
I don't know why I put that down.
30 is new 20. Now, like, now 40, people have their 40th party. You don't seem to have 30th party.
I feel like y'all.
But that don't mean that. This year I had a vision for a party. I felt like it
was. Remember you made that, your magazine song?
It's like you made like a butt. I will say this. Everything that I put there for the most part has come to fruition.
What is he doing? Justin! Then when I put up, then I said, oh, her eyes got dummy fish. She's like, it's like so. Ah.
Video too, so we can have stuff, just put some chairs and stuff like that, or put them. Even have it, I have like a white back, but it'll look good though. I was thinking about doing it, I was gonna have like talk shows, or, but I don't want all the discussion for
you. But you know what, we used to have like events like that, like when we were on the You got on a uniform. Like,
yeah, you wear a jacket. You feel weird. Shaking, shaking. Just be doing like baby showers, but I ain't been promoting that, which everybody having baby showers every weekend. I need to be doing them baby showers because that's money. But another reason that goes with that, I don't have the money to really pay him like that. Like he feel like he needs and shit like that. And it's like, so.
But what do we? That's why I said you need to create a job description. You really do, because I feel like if you keep him in one certain type of lane, you could pay him for that. But if you have him just a broad ass, like, whatever I need you to do, type shit, you can't pay somebody for that. It's hard to measure what they're doing when they're not doing shit.
It's hard to come up with a job description for that. Like, I really, really trying to think of what I can label it in, like, hour-wise or whatever, like, how it can be.
But he shouldn't get paid.
Her
hours should get paid.
But that's the same difference okay. All going on. I really, when they come in here and do this, which he ain't been doing in a couple weeks, but I haven't been handled for that. Because I also kind of feel like if you want to be down with this.
But don't you need to practice?
Yeah.
It's kind of like when people become tattoo artists, like they like. You know, like they have to, it's not like a license or anything, they have to be like an apprentice or somebody. But they're going to work under them for so long until they learn how to do whatever they need to do. And then they're going to bring them, like, say, they had this many people, they're going to give them this much of the money. And I feel like with him, he feel like if he had a person, if a person comes to him to say, I want to have my picture taken for a baby trip, he feel like them his pictures.
Right.
He don't feel like them yours, but I feel like
he I've said something like that. I said that's part of this, like you with me, that's part of, because he did a bit this week when he did a video. But also, on top of that, I kind of don't want him to claim it yet because he ain't as good. So if he go out there and be shitty, he tarnished this. You know what I'm saying? If you go out there and be shitty, you get a bad rep on this under my name. And I had nothing to do with you. So I want you to get better.
But I feel like if that's the case, then
he
needs to use his own money, his own camera, his own computer. Like, it's no point in him. That's like me going to McDonald's and I'm going in there stealing the burgers and selling them outside the back. Like, you can't do that. Like, even if you feel like he's not up to par to carry your name, he's still using your shit, whether he's carrying your name or not. So it's not so much as him. Like, he should save his money and buy his own camera. And then maybe, like, you showing him shit and it would be okay if him. But it don't make sense for somebody to do pictures of somebody and they print them on your paper and it's this shit. Like, it don't make sense.
Yeah, I don't do nothing with his friends.
I mean, but whatever the case may be, it don't make sense. No. It's like me driving the motherfucking Uber, I don't know, it just don't make sense. Like, I just, like, you need to be more specific as far as that. Like, I need to have a goal. Like, I'm going to buy this so I can do this on my own, because I feel like, because at the same time, he's natural, no matter what you do, he's still not going to be you. And you know what I mean? He don't even think like he's a creative person. I feel like he just want to take pictures because you do it and you take your pictures and you good at it and he want to make more money, more so than anything else. I don't think he really is passionate about doing it. If he was passionate about it, then he would have bought your own.
He's awful.
He has the money, though.
Right, but like me, back in my money, and I was going here, like doing like the little pedicure with my mom friend. I had everything you needed for a pedicure, motherfucking like lotions, polishes, motherfucking little flip flop shoes, like fucking, you know, little cute glasses for them to drink out of it. Like, I had everything, and I used the money that I had to have it. That's what I was like. And when I would have friends, they would be like, I want to help you do the pedicure and stuff, you can't do. But you have to know, you do it one, I mean, some of you, because you ain't got shit. Like, you bringing your hands ain't nothing, because you can find anybody to do that. I thought you could teach Madonna to do that now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? For free.
And the thing is, like, I've always told, like, my uncle, he owns his own business, so he kind of always try to give me some game on, like, business on the party out of it. And he told me with his stuff, like, he feel, and I don't know if it's universal or this way, he feel like if it's something like how we got a trade and we have to work on, like, if they do jobs, like, the business, no, because he was saying, like, in himself, in his business, He said the business automatically get 40% off rent. Whatever you make, the profit is 40% go to the business.
I feel like that anyway. You should get more because he don't have nothing. Like, if he do even get his own little memory card, you know what I mean? Like, this year, I'm like, I'm going to get a memory card. All my friends on this red memory card. Like, the fuck? I just feel like you don't really want to do it if you're not really trying to invest in your own money. You can't make it off of my shit. Like, you can't.
You had a camera, you got to show.
So you buy another one.
Like,
people
buy what? So like, my professor, I went, I lost my job. I live at a shoot. But we went to, live in the city, and I did a shoot over there. And I had my camera and that lens on me. I went back in the car, I left my bag and my other lenses and shit like that. That was expensive. I didn't realize we got back to the house and start shooting. I was like, damn, I need that lens. What the fuck I do with it, man? Fuck, I left it down on that bench. I went back, bro, I went hit. 60 in the 80 in the 60s and got back then it was gone. And I bounced back, I'm like, I'm not about to just not buy another camera or leave.
That's the difference. And I feel like that's why I feel like everybody's trying to do make like people just be trying to do shit and that's not hard for everybody trying to be a, you know, entrepreneur and go into business for themselves, but I feel like it really takes away from people who really passionate about being in business for themselves. Like
that's true.
And it's annoying. It's like, that's why I'm not supporting
happy
because I feel like y'all just wasting
everybody's time.
Yeah,
anyway. My thing is, I hear people say, like, you know, you need Indians.
You
get my coke. I hear people say, you need Indians. Basically, you gotta have some cheese, but you need Indians.
But nowadays, everybody wants to think
that
they're Indian. But, like, I just feel like, as far as them, and then I just feel like, for him to feel comfortable enough to say that to somebody, and it's like, you don't got shit. Like, how could you feel uncomfortable? Of course they don't think you Chevy Smith, because they booked this motherfucking shit under Chevy Smith. They, like, they booked, like, I could see if it wasn't, like, I don't know, I don't even understand how he could even think that. You know what I mean? It's just stupid.
I had to call him and get him on some work. We're going to edit him. Or he just did that wedding reception. Did I show you that, how dark that was? I did a wedding with him, he had a reception like that. Did I book him for that? Damn. I booked him for that. Yeah, I booked him for that. Because it was that Friday. And he did the pictures. And he got back here. And they dark as fuck. And I'm like, bro, like, I showed you how to shoot when you're doing something like that. And I've been to the venue you've been to. But some venues with lighting, like, say, this wall black. How I shoot at events, my light shoots up and bounce. It's called bounce. But if it's black. Absorbs light, so you won't get the same effect. Like, if you do with light, with white, it bounces down good and illuminates. Black don't. A lot of you don't know that. But I'm talking to you. But it was white there, so I don't know why it's so dark. I'm like, bro, like, shit, on the camera, look at the light, my bro, this shit dark. Look at this shit dark, real quick. Look at this.
But the thing is, he probably didn't even double check it. He probably just went there and started clicking. Like, you know what I mean?
Like, and I would have been, I'm like, he did Olivia baby shower. Olivia was pissed about it. Now, the picture, he did a big adventure. I was at the baby shower, so I gave him my camera. So he had the lower camera, more or less. He had everything that I used. And it was pretty, I thought the pictures came out good. It's what I told him. Now I said, well, but what he did was, he didn't take pictures of the gifts, the cake, none of the shit. So she was pissed about that. And I'm like, okay, I understand. But it was for free. So the gifts came for free. Like, I had to pay like
he missed
the hopes to get there. Like, I'm like, that's like, manager, why wouldn't you get the cake?
Yeah.
For the gifts and shit like that. She was animal about it. She was real cool. But she's a drama player, so I'm like, shut the fuck up. Like, you got some free shit. Like, but you're like, that's not what I wanted you to do. I'm like, no, I wasn't going to do a baby shower. I hate that. My friends have stuff, and they
want you to do it. You want to
yeah, I'm like, oh, it's just for my birthday. I don't want to be the cameraman. I want to be with my brother. What you mean? Like, I told her, I'm not doing a baby shower. I will get my assistant to do it. Look at this shit. I'm ripped up.
And you know you can see that on the camera.
Yeah, but I'm not, I'm using the camera.
This is
the
birthday party that I went
at. Look how dark this is, bro. There ain't no way in here that look right to you.
Yeah.
Even though,
I'm telling you,
right?
Didn't even look at this.
Man, look at this.
Well, I feel like he was working with somebody else and he did that, like, I'm not about to pay you for that. Well, I'm not about to pay you for taking them pictures. So that's a good
the more you add lights to something, the more it takes a story a little bit. So it's not gonna look that good. But look at this. How you thought this was good? And I text him like, bro, he like, oh, well, I'm looking through the camera. Like, nigga, ain't no way. Bro, look at this. You can't even see their face.
Yeah, like.
Bro, that's unacceptable, man.
But I think that you need to, like, encourage the bad camera by a certain date. Like, that's why you should be like, by the end of this year, you need to have your own camera. Because I just feel like, those look decent.
I'm like, I asked him, was you pointing the right to him? Like, what did you do? Like, I told you to set these videos and everything. We just did remember the lady, the big lady, Miss Wright? That's what we did to set, same exact place.
My phone is hot.
Right. She has never had a boyfriend in mind.
So I told him, he know this. He came to the shoot. The light I did a shoot with that truck off. He shot two families with it off and didn't know that it was red at that. He didn't know it was white. Yes. He didn't know this difference of that in the camera to that. White, gray. You see that, don't you? He took two family pictures, put it up one family picture, and didn't know. I'm like, bro, how do you know? Like, oh, I didn't even notice that. How? Nigga, this photographer, how you ain't know it's a white background in this white? How you ain't know this is white? You've been doing this to gray. I did that on purpose. White to gray. You don't notice that difference, bro. You don't know. Then two shoots. I'm heated, so I'm like, you made it hard. Because you got a group of girls, and it's hard for me to edit that form. I think it's great. It's poor and clean. I'm like, you know this, bro. I'm going to show you. Here's the deal. So I had to, like, do surgery. When I say that takes time to do that, sounds great. I had to, like, even it up to where it's two tones, where it's like forward to. And that he can't do that. Because he used to edit it. He can't do that. He don't know how to do that. And I'm like, bro, you just made it super hard on me. I know that I shoot white. Like, why would you? You didn't look at the camera once and notice gray. Like, are you telling me you're blind? You color? I don't understand what I was confused. I'm like, and he did a twice, did a rehearsal. And theirs. And they don't look good. And I'm sorry about it, but I don't like anything else. But I can't. I don't like it. I would have shot them gray. Which I made it work. I made it happen, but still, like, it wasn't. I'm like, damn, bro. I'm like, nigga, you can't. How you make mistakes? Damn, man, you just don't make the brain. You can't even figure your own half. But I told some of the things, like a girl, I was like, I can hire another me. I wish I could have hella me's working with her, but it won't work with her. Me and be like, fuck, is that good? I don't care about it. Do my own number. That's what it means. Like, I know they exist. It's just hard. I think I gotta start with, like, interns. Somebody's young. You wouldn't? Yeah. Because people, they age, like, he almost 30. He got 8 kids. He got 7 to 8 kids. So kids always excuse him.
He's just a he's not even a people person, so I feel like I wouldn't even want him.
Jan said,
like,
he is just
be looking
at
the kids. No, he's clear.
What?
No,
I'm getting a different. I don't come. Jan said the same thing. She said, I'm surprised. But Jan has no filter. She says it to him. That's not why I like Jan. Even though Jan don't know when to have a filter, she sometimes is. I'm like, shut the fuck up. I had a hang up on her, the day? Oh, was at a living house yesterday. And Jazz calls on FaceTime, and she starts talking. I'm at Libby's house, and the girl makes it. And she starts saying something about the customer. She says, like, the customer that she inboxing her. And I'm like, all right, Jazz, like, the customer feels like she just has no filter. But I kind of need that. I like having her. I need her to work and be with me to where she have no filter. So people, like, as price wise and booking wise, like, no, we're not going to do that. This is how we go. This is how. Because I am passive. I can be passive. I am a nice person.
Nice.
People
don't need to be nice.
I need to hire somebody who's going to be mean and really don't stick to, like, because I'd be nice with Christ.
It wasn't even in there that long unless a little bit spilled out. I like my drink to be
wrong.
That's the
Chick-fil-A way.
Yeah, that's man, that's stupid. And then not put cheese on it. Like that, how you not
like cheese.
Did I get my phone on her? Please stop wearing low-cut shirts with no bra. Your titties are longer than one. Your arms. Two, the shirt. Three, the Passion of Christ. Four, Ready World. Five, Hard Day's Work. Hey, he is ignorant. It's so fake. Ready World, though. Ready World is longer than one. Situation, and that's not right.
That's because that situation was the majority of y'all.
Yeah, I know that, but I always try to tell them, like, the only point you tell me is, like, I've never dated a girl like my ex, and the only one that has been, I didn't date. She's that friend of hers. Like, anybody else, that I've never went for girls like that. I've never gave them the time. Like, if I did, I'd just think that too. Like, the girls do that. Y'all do that. So anyway, if y'all do that, like, this one happened after baby, like, she got lucky. Like, the rest of the girls, even at the time when I was with her, I had girls who was, like, older than me, a couple years older, and was on their shit, their own car, and everything going. Like, I'd never been one to mess with a girl like my ex. Like, that just happened. And I actually liked her. Like, and it just became a life, which I knew it wasn't right. I felt like the whole thing, that's why I was doing what I was doing. But I'm telling you, like, I'm not like that. I don't cheat. I don't do none of that shit. Like, with her, it was just a whole different person. I don't even deal with it. We just got caught up, and it was just that. I didn't see myself being with her forever. Like, you know what I'm saying? So she always take off that attempt. Then she tell him everything. That's why I get on. I got it. Like, I'm like,
What you think? I tell you everything.
I was like, when I said that I was in the house, I was like, Kyrie climbed up a chair. Oh, I got to tell Kyrie. Or, President Obama said, I gotta tell Kyrie. Like, nah, you gotta tell him. That I don't know. Yeah, but I've been taking shots at him all the time. He don't love his skin, he in jail. He don't love him. He wouldn't have been putting him. And then he got more than a bit, so they like, this is his newest one. He messed up. Nigga, he been that kid. Like, no, the nigga's not what you try to make him as. Like, you know, I take shots, you know. Whatever. The other ones didn't.
Sure, it's like you could have different point in your life and you would.
30 years, 2 years ago, right? I won't go to jail. Well, you gotta go to jail when you enjoy things different.
I did. I would never just stop talking to her, like, but said. I like her to feel that.
That's what made her say that about your sister thing.
What?
She was like, I don't want my friend to get hurt. And I'm like, Jess, I'm not like it, and I'm not gonna hurt her. Like, she's like, well, she's my friend, and like she just went off on her sister for me. Like, like, I'm like, that's bad. Quit talking to me, bro. Like, bad, bad.
But I always said, I'm like,
everybody debate. They bring me into it. So get mad at knowing what I'm going to say. And they get mad about it, but it's like, you know what I'm going to say. So why are you bringing it? Because they really want to hear my voice and say, no, it's good. They just don't want to admit it. So they try to sneak me in it. We do it all the time. They always say, look, Joyce did it today. I'm going to show you. And she had to be like, I'm not arguing with Shane. But she literally does this. I'm going to show you exactly what she did. She did it earlier today.
Because nobody wants to see you. Sammy. Be yourself.
No. My
friend, come on. Sammy. 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 Sammy.
Come and see Mickey Mouse. All right, Africa. Come and see Mickey Mouse. Come and see Mickey Mouse. Come. Mickey, why you talk? But Minnie, why you talking? Minnie, you know I could beat you up.
Now you know you fake, don't want to agree with none of my thoughts, but you always care for my opinion. Y'all wrong. My opinion is gold. I think people just don't want to give credit to me. Like,
I'm an 83 overall.
Skinny was to help his health. And I wouldn't do it. I'm like, I just live out and just keep that. But that's, man, I look like a little boy, man. I like my son. Like Al Sharpton mascot. You could go wrong with that. Maybe put Al Sharpton mascot on for him. Why don't you post this on me? What was he thinking? He showed my new body. I took my head off of my body and put it on the kid. That's what he chose to think. That's crazy shit. Oh, no, that's an alien. How do y'all feel for that? I would think the alien was inside of me, and that was all me out.
It feels so weird. I remember I had drank coffee back
in the
back, and
I
swear to
you,
it was doing flips
and everything. Because the ghost
taking
her too, don't it?
And, like, when you steal, the baby be moving the most, because when you walk and stuff, it's kind of like you're rocking them, like,
that don't seem,
what,
that's,
oh,
hell, I would go crazy.
All I'm gonna get off. You know, subscribe, like, and show all your friends.
This is.
It's me.
This is Juju.
No, Chevy. And we out.
It's a baby.
This. Please. We out of here.
That's somebody's stomach.
If y'all want to see my face, I'll show y'all.
That's what you were doing in your mommy.
Alright, y'all. Well, yeah.
He a big bite.